And today I will show you how you can boil the pasta, pasta linguine, any kind of pasta. First you have to boil the water with oil, and you have to put then when water boil, then you have to put this pasta here. You can see. So this is you put there, and little bit you have to check by hand. Okay, like this. So when this will be cooked, you have to remove in strainer, and you can put in container like this. Okay, I already put here container for this. So when this will be cooked, I will show you, and we'll put in this serving dish. And this will be cooked maybe after 15 minutes. This will be like this. You put and this will be cooked. See, after 15 minutes, I will show you the how this will be cooked and how you can put in the serving dish. Okay, you can see. So let's we have to cook this, and I will show you after 15 minutes. Okay, so till 15 minutes you have to put in this hot water. So definitely dekhiye, after 15 minutes I already removed this pasta from hot water strain, and now you are seeing this already ready. And I will put in serving dish to this cool down. So I hope you understood now. If you have any query regarding this, please comment in comment box or WhatsApp me. If you have any query, you can ask me. Inshallah, I will make another informative video also. For this, you have to comment in comment box how you like this video, and you know how to cook the pasta boil. Okay. So you understood now, I hope. Inshallah, I will make another informative video also. Till then, have a nice day. Take care. Bye-bye. Allah Hafiz.